Hello friends, today we are going to learn the universe. The moon is the Earth's nearest neighbor in space. It is 250,000 miles away. Their distances are considered to be very close to each other. Gas and dust disks formed around young stars range in size from about 2 to 8 times the diameter of our solar system. The glow in the center of each disk is a newly formed star. The building blocks of new planets is formed at there. But new planets may not form. This leads scientists to believe that the possibility of new solar system forming could happen one day. Stars. All stars are born with nebulas. A nebula is an eerie dark cloud of hydrogen gas and dust. Eagle Nebula is in a nearby star forming region of the Milky Way. New stars are the bright lights inside the finger-like bulks at the top of each nebula. Each fingertip is tens of billions of miles across. That's larger than our entire solar system. Stars are born in groups or clusters. Each star grows at different speed or rate. Most clusters finally drift apart. Red giants. When stars get older, they cool off, swell up to 100 times larger and turn red. These again stars are called red giants. They become very active and blow off violently gusts of hot gases from their surface into space. Once it has shed its outer layers, the hot core within the star makes the surrounding cloud of gases glow. This glowing cloud created is a planetary nebula. Planetary nebula come in a variety of shapes, can be narrow jets of exploding gases to peanut-shaped clouds to bright surrounding stars. The Milky Way, that's where we live. The Milky Way is lonely because of concentration of stars. Our Sun is just one of about 200 billion stars in our galaxy. All the stars we see at night are in our galaxy. Other galaxies are much too distant for us to see their individual stars. Other galaxies are much bigger and more crowded than ours. Spaceports. Spaceports are the result of a dying star's final outburst. Huge tadpole-shaped clumps of gas several billion miles across looks like comet-like tails that fan out around the central star like spokes on a wheel. No one knows what happens to them. They may disappear, or the dust particles inside each gas ball will collide and stick together. The information that scientists have found about spaceports makes them understand that universe will still incomplete. Black holes. Considered among the strongest objects in the universe, it is a region of space where matter is squeezed together so tightly and the pull of its gravity is so powerful that nothing can escape it. It is impossible to see a black hole, but we can see larger amounts of matter being stuck into the hole, never to return. Quasars. are as mysterious as black holes. These are an outburst of energy that happens before stars vanish into a black hole. They give off energy in a burst of light and radio waves.